Hello and welcome to another video of Relax, where we explore some beautiful photos from our past. A farmer watches wheat pour from a combine into the back of his truck. Centralia, Kansas, 1956. A girl carrying a clock in a Neapolitan alley. Naples, 1954. Oh man, I do love Italy. Actress Sophia Loren peering over the top of a Roman newspaper. Rome, Italy, 1961. She had some beautiful eyes. American girl in Italy, Florence, 1951. Arles, France, 1949. Audrey Hepburn playing with a dog in London's Richmond Park, May 1950. Boy jumping into the Hudson River, New York City, 1948. Brigitte Bardot at the Venice Festival, 1958. She was a beautiful French actress and model. Cobra and Cabris, Paris, 1961. Couple on a steps in Italy, 1951. Customer at Love's Shoe Shop, London, 1959. Eiffel Tower, Paris, 1965. Elena from Switzerland, 1945. Fashion at Les Invalides, Paris, 1958. Grand Central Station, New York City, 1950. Harry Milligan. She was a beautiful show lady. Hiroshima, Japan, 1963. Mother and baby in gutter, Washington Street, 1947. Three men gathered around the hot dog cart, New York City, 1947. Intermission at the American Palais, New York City, 1936. I just love this shot. Kim Foster. She was a stunning showgirl. Lovers Kissing, Budapest, 1956. Those were the days. U.S. Naval Academy, Annapolis, 1936. New York City, 1959. Palma de Mallorca, Spain, 1959. Photographer in Cairo, Egypt, 1962. Sound Basers, Slovakia, 1957. Swinging Girl, Cairo, Egypt, 1962. Test Kitchen, New York City, 1973. The Comic Book Readers, New York City, 1947. The Lone Ranger, Hong Kong, 1954. Two Gentlemen in the City, London, 1955. View of O'Connell Street from Nelson Bellar, Dublin, Ireland, 1964. Woody Allen at the Metropolitan Museum of Art, New York, 1963. Young seamstresses busy at work in a Tahran shop, 1956.